That's the problem. If the awareness not exist, awareness is lost, it's not good.
But she says she can't accept the pain, although the intensity very high.
Yeah, accept the pain is okay, but awareness loss is not good. Yogi need to be aware all the time.
但是只要觉知如果没有的话，就肯定是这个不太好。If
you're not aware, maybe delusion come at maybe 多少 will come. All you can do only thing is aware the breath or not. No need to pay attention, no need to aware of the pain. Because already obvious. The mind already knows. Naturally the mind already knows. You need to check about awareness and attitude only. More at that time. Pain, when the pain and present object is obvious.
She said when she checked the awareness, only she knows is the pain and uncomfortable.
That's why the thoughts are already there.